too much. 5 a.m. turn the radio up. Where's the rock and roll? Party crasher, penny snatcher. Call me up if you a gangster. Don't be fancy, just get dancy. Why so serious? So raise your glass if you are wrong. In all the right ways, all my underdogs. We will never be, never be anything but loud and bitty, gritty, dirty little freaks. Won't you come on and come on?
Hello, beautiful chickies. It is Shawnee's Pretty and Ink here on 7 Pretty Dolls. And I am here to show you, we are doing our favorite summer dishes or our favorite summer salads this week. So I am going to show you one of mine and Kev's favorite summer salads. You really can do whatever you would like. You can, with this mix, whatever you'd like, take out whatever you'd like. These are just a few of the things that Kevin and I really love, because I love a salad that's got crunchy, chewy, I don't know, like, you'll just have to see. But I love, 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 love this recipe. So, I love romaine hearts. I just got pre-packed ones today. Otherwise, you can get it, like, 3 in a pack. And I'm just going to put in enough for Kevin and I. And then I like to go through and break mine up. I think I've mentioned this before. I just don't like big chunks of lettuce. I don't know. Like, I love chopped salads. I love how they're really chopped fine, the lettuce and everything. I just can't stand trying to put a big piece of lettuce in my mouth. So I just go through and I break it up to how I like it. Then, these are the things that I am going to add today. For our summer salad, one of the main things that we really love and always have to have is strawberries. That is like just an absolute must. And they just started coming back into the stores and I am so excited. So put strawberries on. Like I said, you can put as many or as little as you like. And there's no right or wrong way to make this salad. It's just to what you like. The next thing I'm going to add is red onions, celery, and cauliflower. So there's my sweet. Here's my crunchy. And I love red onions the best. I don't really care for the white onions or the yellow onions. They're just, I don't know. I mean, they're okay. I will definitely use them in a pinch if I have to, but red are my fave. So that's what it looks like so far. Then for the chewy, I am going to add my favorite Ocean Spray craisins, and I like the Ocean Spray. Like, there are just some things that you can't get off-name brands of, and to me, that's one of them. So I'm going to add some craisins in there. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Doesn't that look fabooey? So excited. Turn on my light. That helped a little bit. Okay. Then we're almost done. Then the next thing I'm going to add is cucumber. And of course, what is crunchy and chewy without fabu avocado? So I'm going to add that. Might have cut a little too much. This is seriously like a meal in itself. And if you eat chicken, you could put chicken in it. But we are just going to have it this way. Then the last thing that just tops it off, this is like the dessert of the salad, is these diamond nuts. And this is the glazed pecans. And I just sprinkle a few of these in there. And they're nice and chopped really small and fine. So I put a few of those on. Let me get a fork. And I just kind of mix it up. And then you can kind of see what's maybe missing in here. You know, if you need more of something. You could do mandarin oranges if you wanted to. You could do pieces of apple. I just happen to really, 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 really love strawberries. So that's what it looks like. Put a couple more strawberries on top. I think I'll just add the rest of the cucumber and the avocado. And then that's basically it. Then what I have is, I got this today, and you just pick your favorite vinaigrette or oil and vinegar. And I have the pomegranate blueberry vinaigrette dressing. Does that not look fabulous? Oh, Kevy's home. Anyways, that is it. I'm going to pour that on the top, and that is going to be my amazing, delicious fabu salad. Summer salad. Love you guys. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Let's try it. This looks so good. And of course, I have to pick out all the goodies that are in it. Avocados, the strawberries, and you know, a little lettuce. That's how I roll. Okay. So there's the salad, and let's try this. This looks so good. Like I said, you can use anything that's your favorite as far as like it being a vinaigrette or something. But this raspberry, or this pomegranate blueberry looked amazing. Let's give it a try. Looks so good. Mmm. Oh my gosh. That is fabulous. I was going to show you, there's like little pomegranate seeds in the salad dressing. Oh my gosh, you guys. This is amazing. Seriously amazing. So, if you guys like vinaigrettes, look for Lighthouse and look for the pomegranate blueberry. It's fabooey.